She's the kind of guy that can turn a punt return into a touchdown in a hurry. And they're just going to get everybody out of the way. He goes out of bounds. Both punters have had a couple that they'd like to have back. 26 yard line with 23 seconds remaining. Coming up tonight, CBS Sports Network. Come up, Pac-12 teams face tough road tests. Oregon looks to keep.